Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to find three rational number between minus 1 by 7 and 1 by 7 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem here. So first of all, here given first rational number is minus 1 by 7 and second one is 1 by 7. Okay, so here both the denominator are same. So now doing some important calculation. So again write down here minus 1 by 7 and 1 by 7. Now for three rational number we have to multiplying with both number up and down by 2 by this way. Okay, so now simplifying this, so this is minus 2 by 14 and here 2 by 14. Okay, so now roughly discussing here some important calculation. So here both the denominator are same. So next between minus 2 to 2 we can get here three integer minus 1 0 1. So by these three integer we can form three rational number. So now first write down here all the rational numbers. So minus 4 by 14, then minus 1 by 14, then 0 by 14, then 1 by 14, then 2 by 14. So here between this and this we can get here three rational number. So therefore the required three rational number between minus 1 by 7 and 1 by 7 are, so here first one is minus 1 by 14, then 0 by 14, then 1 by 14, or we can write here minus 1 by 14 and that is 0 and 1 by 14. So that's all. Thanks for watching.